Welcome to Canvas Grades and SpeedGrader. In this portion, we will be discussing further the use of the gradebook. Within the gradebook, Canvas utilizes many different icons and colors to signify different things, such as assignments and submission statuses, including differentiated assignments, grading periods, and mastery paths. The gradebook displays one assignment icon, regardless of assignment type, to note a submission that needs to be graded. A submission is noted as needing to be graded in the following conditions. A submission has been received, but has not been graded. A submission was graded, but the grade was removed by the instructor. An assignment or quiz was resubmitted. Or a quiz was submitted in classic quizzes, but is not fully graded, meaning it contains questions that must be manually graded, or an auto-submitted quiz score has been deleted and needs to be reassigned. It can also display if a quiz has been edited and includes major changes that affect the quiz score, such as deleting questions or deleting quiz answers, and requires a grader to manually resolve. An assignment with grades hidden from students is indicated by the visibility icon, which is the grade eyeball. Additional situations apply. When weighted assignment groups are not enabled, the total column also includes a warning icon notifying you that the grade you see differs from the grade the students see because student grades on one or more graded assignments are hidden. If an assignment column displays the visibility icon and all cells are grayed out, the assignment is moderated. Important things to note here: the assignment icon does not display for new quizzes assessments that require grading. Additionally, the assignment icon does not display for resubmitted discussions. Each grading type shows up differently in the gradebook. Here you can see how each grading type is represented. The dash indicates that there is no submission. The number indicates points graded. A check icon indicates that an item is complete. An X icon indicates an incomplete grade. The use of a letter indicates a letter grade. A percentage indicates the percentage grade. And then you also have the option to indicate GPA scale, as well as excused assignments. Now, some columns are completely disabled until the status of the assignment is changed. Disabled columns do not include dashes in the gradebook cells, which indicates that grades cannot be entered, and display a gray background. Disabled columns are labeled for unpublished assignments and anonymous assignments. Grades cannot be entered for unpublished assignments until the assignment is published. For anonymous assignments, grade cells do not display any content, including the needs grading icon, until assignment grades are unhidden. A note here: assignments that are both anonymous and moderated display as anonymous, though the grade detail tray displays the assignments as being hidden. Moderated hidden assignments can be updated in the gradebook, but any entered grades will be overwritten once final grades are posted. If you create a Turnitin assignment, the gradebook displays Turnitin score icons in the gradebook. To view details of the score, click the icon and view more details in the SpeedGrader. Thank you for watching. For more information, please visit clt.odu.edu.